Guys, we're here today at Saigon Sports Club in Saigon, Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. I'm here to meet MMA fighter and action superstar Kung Lei. You know, we just so happened to make an appointment for an interview today, just to, you know, talk a little bit about his future project. So yeah, so this is where he used to. This is where he trained for his last fight in the Macau fight when he fought Bisping a few months back. So. Yeah, this is one of the biggest training facility in Vietnam. So, very cool stuff. We'll show you around. We're here in behind the scenes in the gym here, where he used to train. You see this octagon there, over there, a ring right here. He's getting ready for a training session, but you know, we can see, you know, briefly what the training facility is all about. So as you can see, we're in the training facility here at Saigon Sports Center, Sports Club. The octagon here they have in this facility. Kung is getting ready to do a little training himself. So he's gonna show us a few moves, a few of his special moves. So we'll see as he's...
Oh, you're just gonna see my training.
Oh, just his training.